Employees, all of them, will have to apply for their jobs afresh. This, according to acting CEO Stephen Nthei. The cement firm will only retain 600 employees of its current workforce. The new notice comes days after the firm was forced to withdraw an initial notice it released indicating that it would send home all employees. Now, Portland has been facing financial challenges, which it attributes to low sales and obsolete machinery.